Previously on Farscape.
Into Scorpius. Request immediate extraction.
You've given no other choices.
Okay, Jack, this one's for you.
Ancients were here first, implanting the wormhole knowledge I seek. But when my Aurora chair failed to unlock that information, I had to implement a second strategy.
You put something in my head. Screw you! The reverse is more like...
Brainwave patterns are increasingly irregular. Captive is finally weakening. Increasing stimuli to Calvo-9. Dead.
Would you be so good as to watch over these prisoners for me?
My name's John.
Exactly how much time have you spent with this human?
Not much at all.
And now!
Because, as you know, Peacekeeper High Command has very clear parameters regarding contact with unclassified alien life forms. You may have very well exceeded those parameters, Officer Soon, which would make you irreversibly contaminated.
No, sir, I...
Take them away! Take them all away!
Move! Prepare them to...
No.
Aaron, no!
No! I will not be a slave to your hormones!
My hormones? Hey, I was lips, you were tongue!
Don't worry about me. I never felt better. You want to talk? Okay, fine, no talking. No, you know what? I want to talk. I had words with Kreis, and he told me that you and the other me, actually, he didn't tell me anything. He told me to talk to you. So I assume Aaron, I'm sorry.
Welcome.
What do you want?
I want to talk to you.
Do you have something to say?
Where should I start?
What happened?
Am I a traitor? Well, that depends upon your definition.
Define it how you like. You're the one who left.
Well, no, I didn't have a choice in that. Kreis decided I was irreversibly contaminated and he threw me out.
And then he turned renegade and he got thrown out. You could have come back.
It was too late then.
You think you didn't have a choice?
I didn't want to come back.
Then you are a traitor.
A deserter, perhaps.
Can you tell me why?
If you really want to know.
Range,
gotta fix on her position. We're going after her.
Hold on, Michael.
Damn it, just do it.
First, we'll go to my...
Obey his command, pilot.